Hey, what's up, fam? This is your boy, Sean, and welcome to Home Studio Recording. I'm really excited today, and I'm going to show you why. Look what I got in the mail. Merry Christmas to me. Merry Christmas to me. Merry Christmas to me. Hey, so this is the Universal Audio Twin. It's the dual core. Can you see that? Dual core. It's been out for a minute, and why am I so excited about it? Because a few months ago, a few weeks ago, I sold my Focusrite LS56, which I really love that piece of equipment. I love that unit, and I used to travel with it. So if I had to go somewhere, I would have it and I would use it. And I sold it, and I immediately had seller's remorse as I watched the guy drive away with it. Even though I had money in my pocket, I didn't have my LS56. So I was in the market for a smaller interface that I can take with me, that I can just record a couple of channels with, run Pro Tools sessions if I'm on the road and just plug in. You know, I just needed an interface. And the Twin was a natural choice. I already had quite a few plugins from Universal Audio. This is a way that I can take these and transfer them. I don't have to take my Apollo out. I got the same converters. And it was just great. It was a unit that I was just really, I thought it was a little pricey, but I was just, I talked myself into getting it. But that's not what I'm most excited about. What I'm most excited about is this right here. Look at the screen. So right now, if you look at the system, you see my Universal Audio Dual, the 8-channel interface. And let me go to Pro Tools and pull up a session. And the session is going to load, and I'm going to get quite a few errors here. Why am I getting errors? Because I have too many plugins on this session from Universal Audio, and I don't have enough DSP power. So if I, as you can see, I'm maxed out. We had 99. It's only using 6 of those plugins that I have, and it's got 4 on one DSP chip, 2 on the other. So what is a guy to do? I'll tell you what a guy is going to do. I'm going to close out that session is what I'm going to do. I'm sure to save it. Why not? Save absolutely nothing. And I'm going to do this right here. Watch the screen. Wait for it. Wait for it. Yeah. So as you can see already, my DSP, and your Apollo will run DSP anyway, because it's running DSP from what they tell me for console control. So now let's pull up that same session and see what we get. It's always on the other screen. Wait for it. Now remember, as soon as it started pulling up, it pulled up, gave me some errors. Now, so I have quite a few plugins from Universal Audio. I also have some Waves plugins in there. I'm actually using Channel Strip from Avid. But the main thing was I doubled my DSP processing with having the Twin on board. And this is using Thunderbolt. I can't tell you, well, and it won't work with FireWire with the Twin, because the Twin is only Thunderbolt. So the Apollo 8 plugged directly into the back of my computer, and then the Twin is daisy chained off the other Thunderbolt port on the back of the Apollo. And so I can play the session, and all of these wonderful plugins are making this track sound nice and fat and old school like it would have back in the day. So that's it. So this is your boy Sean. Little tip there. So if those of you who maybe have an Apollo and you're wondering if you can do this, you can't do this with 2 Twins unless you have 2 Thunderbolt ports on the back of your computer. Only problem is console control is only going to recognize one of your interfaces, not both. It's not like having two Apollo 8s or two Apollo 16s. So keep that in mind. But again, unofficially, Universal Audio says you can do this. So if you call them on the phone, you say, hey, can I do this? They'll say yes, unofficially. That's what the guy told me. Actually, two different representatives told me the exact same thing. Says, yes, you can do this, but we're not standing by it. We're not going to endorse it. But hey, who needs them to endorse it? It won't hurt the computer. And they did guarantee me that. So, or the equipment. So, this is your boy, Sean. I'm out of time. And I'll see you next time. That's a lot of time. It's on your mind. I hope you feel fine. It's a Merry Christmas time. I haven't had any coffee today, so I'm a little loopy. See you later.